What is Appian? Appian is the BPM, business process management, expert. Appian margin the market in flexible, delivering comprehensive, BPM innovation and easy-to-use solutions made to measure the needs of governments worldwide and businesses. The Appian Enterprise BPM the suite is a 100% web-based solution, real-time analytics, and including integrated knowledge. Appian explains process collaboration between IT and business, allowing all customers to be part of the process of concluding corporate goals. Appian Everywhere, the early and only complete BPM the suite usable on demand, functionality, and distribute all the power of Appian Enterprise along, SaaS, software as a service model. What is activity in Appian? Processes can be subdivided into smaller and smaller units or sub-processes. We define activity as the smallest sub-process that a given business process team decides to illustrate on their process diagrams. We could reverse that and say that a process is made up of one or more activities. Activities can consist of a single step, like approving a purchase request or placing a cap on a bottle passing on a production line. Other activities involve multiple steps, like filling out a form, or assembling a chair. There is no consistency about how the various methodologies use terms like task and step, but, increasingly, the term activity is reserved for the smallest unit of analysis. A given activity could be performed by one or more employees, by a software system, or by some combination. In the UML notation, both processes and activities are represented by rectangles with rounded corners. See business process hierarchy. We sometimes indicate if activities are manual, normal line around rectangle, systems, bold line around rectangle, or mixed activities that involve both manual activities and systems, dashed line around activity rectangle. What is activity cost worksheet in Appian? A grid or matrix that one can use to analyze the various costs of a set of activities. Activities are listed on the vertical axis and data about outputs, costs, times and problems are described for each activity. What are administrative workflow systems in Appian? Workflow systems that keep track of what individuals are doing and assign new tasks according to some set of rules. Compare with ad hoc and transaction or production workflow systems. What are ad hoc workflow systems in Appian? Workflow systems that wait on users to indicate what should happen next. An insurance system might pull up documents for an underwriter only on request. Compare with administrative and transaction or production workflow systems. What are business rules in Appian? A statement describing a business policy or decision procedure. There are some programming languages run business rules together into very complex algorithms. In business process analysis, each rule is usually stated independently, in the general format, if A and B, then C. Workflow tools and detailed process diagrams both depend on business rules to specify how decisions are made. We generally associate business rules with activities. A decision diamond is adequate to show what happens if a loan is accepted or rejected, but dozens or even hundreds of business rules may need to be defined to clarify what a loan should be accepted or rejected. Training programs, job aids, software systems and knowledge management systems aim to document business rules either to automate the decision process or to and make the rules available to other decision makers. What is BPM? BPM stands for Business Process Management. It is a field in operations management that focuses on improving corporate performance by managing and optimizing a company's business processes. It can therefore be described as a process optimization process. What is good process in Appian? Also sometimes can be process. Description of one of two or more alternative redesigns that are being considered. What is process diagram? Also commonly as is process diagram. A description or diagram of an existing process before changes are made. What is business process improvement, BPI? Business process improvement, BPI, focuses on incrementally improving existing processes. There are many approaches, including the currently popular Six Sigma approach. BPI is usually narrowly focused and repeated over and over again during the life of each process. What is BPM software? Technology that automates, executes, and monitors business processes from beginning to end by connecting people to people, applications to applications, and people to applications. What is knowledge management? BPM component that allows users to share tasks, content, documents, and notifications through knowledge communities. What is association? An association is used to show relationships between data, text and other artifacts and flow objects in a process. An association is represented by a dotted line with a lined arrowhead in a business process model. What is measures hierarchy? A hierarchical tree that shows how organizational measures, pictured at the top or on the left, are subdivided into more specific measures for value chains, processes, subprocesses and ultimately to activity goals. For every goal there are measures, specific tests of whether the goal is achieved or not. Thus, there is also a goal hierarchy that mirrors the goal hierarchy. What is a business process diagram BPD? A business process diagram is a simple diagram made up of a set of graphical elements that depicts a business process. There are four primary elements of BPD: flow objects, connecting objects, swim lanes, and artifacts. What is a business process model? BPM defines a business process model as a network of graphical objects, which are activities, and the flow controls that define their order of performance. What is computer-aided software engineering, CASE? Software methods and tools designed to generate code from models. Those involved in the CASE movement have always sought to make software generation more systematic and predictable. Software developers often use CASE tools to model business processes. What is business process modeling notation? Business process modeling notation, BPMN, was developed by the Business Process Management Institute to provide a process modeling notation that is understood by all process modelers, users, analysts, etc. What is connecting objects? Flow objects are connected together using connecting objects. There are three types of connecting objects: sequence flow, message flow, and association. What is activities in BPM terms? An activity is any work that is being performed in a process. An activity is represented by a rounded corner rectangle in a business process model. There are two types of activities: tasks and subprocesses. What is DMAIC? DMAIC stands for Define, Measure, Analyze, Improve, Control. It is used by Six Sigma practitioners to remind them of the steps in a Six Sigma improvement project. What are annotations? Annotations can be used to add textual comments within a process diagram. What is a artifacts? Artifacts allow process designers to extend the basic BPM notation to include additional information about the process in the process diagram. There are three types of artifacts: data object, group, and annotation. What is a data object? Data objects are used to show data is required or produced by activities in the process. Data objects are represented by a picture of a piece of paper folded at the corner in the business process model. What are events? Events are anything that happens during the course of a business process. Events can have a cause, referred to as a trigger, and/or an impact, referred to as a result. Events are based on where they occur in the flow process: start, middle, or end. What is business process reengineering, BPR? A term coined by Hemmer and Davenport in the early 90s. As originally defined in their books, it emphasized starting from a blank sheet and completely reconceptualizing major business processes and using information technology in order to obtain breakthrough improvements in performance. The term became unpopular in the late 90s and many business people associate BPR with failures. Those who still use the term have redefined it to mean what we mean by business process redesign. What is batch processing in Appian? In neither human nor computer processes, a step where lots of items are accumulated and then processed together. in contrast to continuous processing where items are processed as soon as possible. What is benchmarks in Appian? As used in business process redesign, data about process measures obtained for specific types of processes. Many companies seek benchmark data on processes they seek to redesign in order to determine how well other companies manage the process. What is collaborative BPM? BPM created using a collaborative business process language, usually EBSCO. It is particularly suitable to describe the collaborations between partners that are all considered at the same level. What is business process execution language for web services? BEL 4WS. In the first draft of this glossary, we described two alternative XML business process languages, WSFL from IBM and Slang from Microsoft. As the glossary is published, IBM, Microsoft and BEA have announced that they will be combining WSFL and Slang to create a common XML business process language that will support both public protocol and private execution language. What are the top features of Appian BPM Suite? Process. Process is simply sets of activities and transactions conducted regularly to achieve business objectives. It can be simple, for example, order fulfillment, or complex, for example, new product development. Short term, for example, employee onboarding, or ongoing, for example, regulatory compliance. Function specific, for example, proposal management, or industry specific, for example, energy procurement. In a single department, for example, billing, across an enterprise, that is strategic sourcing, or extend across the value chain, that is supply chain management. Knowledge management. A BPM platform should have knowledge management capabilities to converge information on from across the organization. Business rules. Business rules are the logic that in large part drives process automation. Rules provide the structure for consistent, automated process. Social collaboration. Social collaboration is a way to share information across an organization and interact to achieve a common goal. It drives awareness of any circumstance while adding to an organization's knowledge base. Social collaboration is considered different from traditional collaboration in that it is inclusive by definition and involving anyone, everyone in a group or organization. It embraces a concept that good ideas are everywhere and anywhere. Mobility. Mobility represents the ability to use a business technology solution the same way on any mobile device as on a desktop computer. Mobile is a lifestyle. The explosion of smartphones and tablets in our personal lives has crossed into our professional lives as well. But with it is an unintended consequence and the need for control. Security. Security is about keeping data and operations safe from anything that could possibly threaten it, including disaster, hackers, or anything else you can think of. When BPM technology helps drive the core processes of an organization, security must be a prime consideration. Flexible deployment options. The ability to house and run your BPM platform on-premise and/or in a cloud environment interchangeably provides ultimate flexibility for organizations with a need to house sensitive data and/or processes behind their own firewall. Enablement. BPM can be a complex. Enablement is the combination of programs, tools, and people to make sure your BPM technology initiatives are successful. A center of excellence is a proven way to drive success, like, share, and comment. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. Click the bell button for latest updates.